This week, we check out Labour's newest MP, former TV journalist and Tokelauan, Chris Faafoi. Now, he took over from Luamanuvao Winnie Laban in the Mana seat after winning the by-election last November, but it was a tight race against National's Hekia Parata.
In a Labour stronghold, can Chris repeat his electoral success? Marama Papau has the story.
A Kapiti Coast Grey Power meeting, Chris Faafoi is all confidence.
I could bang on about myself being brilliant and all that kind of stuff, but I've put in the commitment over the last 12 months to the people of Kapiti.
It's a small candidates meeting. Chris has only got a friendly Green candidate to fend off. And with National's Hekia Parata not showing up, it certainly erases some of the pressure on this debate.
But you did nothing. But now you want to do it after 3 years?
Well, we need to do something about our overinvestment in property. We're going to do something now. We're going to introduce a capital gains tax to take some of it. Let me answer the question.
I think he's a damn good candidate, yeah.
I think he speaks very well. I am in his electorate. I've not decided yet on whether I would vote for him.
Chris Faafoi won the Mana seat in the by-election last year, but his main opponent, National's Hekia Parata, made big inroads into what's been a traditional Labour electorate.
How tough is it going up against Hekia Parata in this electorate?
I've just focused on what I've been doing. We knew that 12 months ago we just had to get up straight away and keep going and go hard, and that's why we've been putting a lot of commitment out on the street corners, at the markets, and I think I've done a pretty good job in getting in and about and making sure I'm accessible.
Yeah, nice to meet you.
Next stop on the campaign trail is Paraparaumu's Coastlands Mall.
You won on a slim majority last time. How confident are you feeling now about this election?
Oh, I'm confident we've done the work we need to do to make sure we get an even better majority.
Chris seems to get on with most people in this diverse electorate. Though some voters aren't convinced about his leader.
I'm not a huge fan of Phil Goff, just kind of personality-wise. I didn't think he really came across that well.
His heart's in it, and he's very experienced, and I think he's the best man for the country at the moment. It's not about just about Phil, it's about New Zealand, and I know that Phil's got a better vision for New Zealand, so I think I might be better equipped to answer those kind of questions. And I know Phil will be a great Prime Minister.
Next stop is at Whitby's Postgate School, just enough time for a game with the kids.
I get to be red though, okay?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm red, okay? You can be yellow. I have to be red.
There's huge pressure on Chris to win the Mana seat. He should take it out, but if he doesn't, it's a huge loss for Red and Phil Goff in the traditional Labour stronghold.
Awesome, thank you.